Hi, I'm Dr. Tara Berman, and I'm a medical oncologist at the Shar Cancer Institute in Fairfax, Virginia. My practice focuses on the treatment of women with gynecologic cancers, including cervical, ovarian, uterine, and vulvar. And I also have a Master of Science degree in nutrition from Columbia University. And I've experienced working also as the Integrative Oncology Liaison at the Food and Drug Administration. I'm here today to talk to you about the importance of nutrition in cancer prevention and really anywhere along the timeline of being treated with cancer. Food and medicine are both processed in the body the same way. What we eat affects how we absorb medication. It impacts our microbiome, which is incredibly important in immunity. And not only the quality of food impacts us, but also the quantity can also affect our overall well-being. I think we've all overindulged at some point and felt the after effects like sluggishness or being uncomfortably bloated versus feeling energized and focused after a hearty breakfast. So as an oncologist, I'd like to point out studies, particularly in cancer, that show the impact of food and nutrition and overall health. For example, there has been a study in breast cancer that shows that women with lower body mass index or BMI happen to have an increased overall survival when being treated with chemotherapy for cancer. Excess fat in the body can produce estrogen and can also be a risk factor for endometrial cancer, as well as certain types of ovarian cancers that express the estrogen receptor. And certain studies in cervical cancer, as well as gastrointestinal cancers, show the importance of the microbiome in how patients respond to cancer therapy, as well as their overall risk for developing cancer. And finally, intake of nuts has been recently published and shown to be impactful in reducing the risk of colon cancer and can be preventative possibly for other cancers as well. So for all people with cancer, survivors, or those who are just health conscious, I want you to feel empowered by the incredible impact that you can have on your health by just choosing wisely what to eat. Keeping intake to a healthy moderation, avoiding processed foods with high sugar content when possible, and choosing natural foods like vegetables and fruits, as well as lean proteins like fish and chicken over red meat, can go a long way. Smoothies with vegetables and a little fruit, as well as pureed soups, can be a fun and easy way to incorporate more healthy foods into your diet. So these are just some of the proven evidence-based interventions that can help keep your body in optimal health coming from an integrative oncologist.